I know you've been throwing a plot. I know you were scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Where do you think you...
they do to you, Mia?
Heck of a thing, man. It sure should beat the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of a gift. Which, in a word, means you're fucked. Builds this shit.
Thank you. was going to be a father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Thank you. You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.